Alright, here is the last attack. I'm going to be showing from offense while you're on your feet from a front headlock. It's a really fun one, also very effective. So a few slight variations, so I'll show one of them. This is called a cement mixer. So, you have this underhook, and instead of coming in and trying to cow catch, you want to go ahead and capitalize this while you're here. Exactly what Andrew's doing here, he's using his hand to pull in my elbow. That gives him a semblance of safety, and that's what you're supposed to do. But what that also does is give me the ability to come through with my chin arm and grab this wrist. So I come through with the chin arm and do a little bit of a cross face, and I grab this wrist and I pull this in. I pull this across. Once I have this here, this is going to be one of the few times that that you go to a square stance as opposed to a bit of a staggered stance. So I'm going to go to a square stance. Really important, when I do this, I'm not twisting, I'm not trying to come through and hit this all the way through. I'm staying out square to my opponent. I'm square here, I'm square to my opponent. What we're going to do is we're going to twist underneath our opponent and end up in a side control type position. So I'm here, you can go ahead and scare this, give it a yank down a little bit. But the goal here, it's going to be hard for me to do this slow, so I'm just going to do it fast. And hopefully you can watch it a few times to pick up the details. Cement mixer. Another time. Again, we're here, opponent's grabbing our elbow. We get this wrist, we square up. Right here to finish, and then one more time. Do it from this angle. And there's the cement mixer. You can also do that without the wrist. You need to really make sure that you don't hit it at an angle if you're going to do it without the wrist. The wrist gives you a little more variance of how you're going to end up finishing, but you can also do it. It's called a twister.